Thank you, Mark. There are new developments today in a story we brought you exclusively last night. A pit bull attacked several people, including a six-year-old child in Akron, and the city's dog warden never showed up to the scene Wednesday night.
News Channel 5's Paul Kiska broke the story on Thursday and joins us now with word of a change in policy and how Akron is going to respond to dog attacks.
That's right. 48 hours later, change is on the way to the city of Akron. Now, this morning, city leaders in Akron held a meeting to talk about how the pit bull attack was handled or not handled by the city's animal control officer. Now, despite kids jumping onto parked cars to try and get away from that charging pit bull and a six-year-old boy attacked, Akron's dog warden never showed up Wednesday night. John Valley, head of neighborhoods for the city of Akron, told me today that was a lapse in judgment. Valley said because the dog was no longer loose, brought under control by the dog's owner and taken into the house, the dog warden did not go to the scene until the next day. But could neighbors really trust the dog owner to control that dog that just attacked several people? Valley said while the dog warden followed current policy, it will be handled differently in the future. Valley said he didn't want to discuss the exact details of this new policy until he meets with police. Now, police said the dog's owner is due in Akron Muni Court on Tuesday afternoon. A judge will then decide what happens to that pit bull. And some good news tonight, everyone, that six-year-old boy that was attacked, he was bitten in the forehead, thigh, and leg. He has been treated and released from Akron Children's Hospital and is back home.